What happened to the sugar when heat was applied on the spoon? It is physical change or chemical change, and why? Let's do an experiment. First, prepare sugar, spoon, candle, and match. Second, fill a spoon with sugar. Third, heat the spoon over the candle until the sugar melts completely. Fourth, observe what happens. Then it is chemical change because the appearance, texture, and color of the sugar was changed.